If you're working close to a casualty and you don't want to alert them with the alarm, you simply press and hold the button, turn the unit and it turns the volume down, bring the unit back towards you, and it turns the unit up to full decibel. To find out more, go to waspresque.com or follow us on Facebook and Twitter.